I also noticed that this tree has a flower. And this is what the flower looks like. It's very interesting. It's so beautiful and exotic too. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.